What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide the desktop icons on your Windows 11 computer. Maybe you have a Windows 11 desktop that's littered with icons and you don't want to look at the mess. Or maybe you've gotten rid of everything else on your desktop but aren't sure how to get rid of the recycle bin icon. No matter your reason, Windows 11 does make it possible to hide all of your desktop icons so your home screen is a blank slate with a clear view of your wallpaper. Now let's walk through the steps to hide the desktop icons on your Windows 11 computer. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then right-click to open a menu. Step 2. Click View in this menu to expand that into another menu. Step 3. Click to remove the checkmark from Show Desktop Icons in this list of options. All of the desktop icons on your Windows 11 computer will automatically be hidden and no longer visible. You can navigate back to this section at any time and re-enable this option to show your desktop icons again. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.